Journey will take us from the fantastic world of the future to the breathtaking beauty of nature's own design, the Grand Canyon. For your safety, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Watch your children and no flash photography.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado, tenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren y cuide a los pequeños. Por favor, no tome fotografías con flash.
Station, gateway to Disneyland. If you're leaving us here, stay in your seat until we come to a full stop. Remember to gather all your personal belongings.
All right, folks, you're seated. Please make sure you're seated. Please make sure you're
Thank you. Feels good.
To rest, yeah.
Bienvenidos a bordo del Disneyland Railroad. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
Our first stop is New Orleans Square Station. But to get there, we need to pass through the wilds of Adventureland. It may seem peaceful through here, but trust me, it's a real jungle out there. Literally. So be on the lookout. You just never know what might be lurking along the rails. just ahead of New Orleans Square Station. This station also serves Frontierland and Hooterville. Safe ride, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Please watch your kids. Thank you. whole new generation as it moved west into this great frontier. Of course, some of those things were pretty darn wild and downright unbelievable. Like on Big Thunder Mountain, for years, mysterious spirits have grabbed hold of those mining trains and turned them into the wildest ride in the wilderness. Hello everyone, thanks for joining us on the Disneyland Railroad. For a safe ride, remember to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids. You can see people stepping onto it's a small world just below us. And, up in the distance, just at the Matterhorn Mountain. Ships and star speeders, submarines and astroblasters, and if you look overhead, maybe a glimpse of a Mark 7 monorail. This is the latest version of the first daily operating monorail system in the entire Western Hemisphere, gliding above Disneyland since 1959. Below the monorail, and us, are the fun-filled roadways of the Octopia. Drivers of all ages can get behind the wheel of these cars. No experience or license required. If you're into soaring spaceships or doing battle with evil empires and emperors, Tomorrowland is definitely the place for you. Speaking of which, we're pulling into Tomorrowland Station right now. If you're leaving us here, just stay seated until we come to a full stop. Gather your belongings, including lightsabers and astroblasters, and step carefully from the train. Thanks, and have fun in the future. For the rest of you, just sit tight. We'll be on our way again in just a minute.